Lindsay and Michael both told me when they came off stage, said, good luck, they crazy as hell. I said, hey, bro. Let me explain something to y'all, man. Hey, y'all listen for shit, need to do it. Let me explain something that these boys here know nothing about, all right? There's only two reasons you ever fight during a show. We got kids out here, man. The first reason, you think you're impressing somebody. We ain't impressed. But number two, you just start a fight in here because you know somebody's going to break it up before you get your ass whipped. But if you're going to fight somebody tonight, shake hands with a man, say, I see your ass in the parking lot. And they still don't listen. Hey, move her, please. We done? So while that was going on, I didn't want to say all this, but this next song, y'all, I want to dedicate to some folks. If you're out here tonight and you're active duty, or you're a veteran in the United States military, I just want to, I ain't going to ask you to raise your hand and stand up. I just want to take my hat off to you and tell you thank you, man. A million times over. I'm just going to stay out for this song. Man, I gotta tell y'all, so many times I've been blessed with the opportunity to work with you guys and girls. And I tell you, it changes my life every time. And I'll tell you a short story. I was out this way doing some radio a few months back, and I met a guy who just got home from a tour of duty. And he tells me he has a son who's 2 days younger than mine. And it was the first time he was gonna get to see him that day since the day he was born. So tonight, of course, I want to dedicate this song to you guys and girls. I also want to dedicate it to the brothers you lost overseas. I want to dedicate it to the brothers and sisters you've lost at home. And I want to dedicate it to your families, because I know you sacrificed as a family. Thank you so much, man. I'm really proud of you. I also want to dedicate this song to anyone who's battled cancer. Whether you're a patient, a friend, or a family member, or a doctor, or a nurse, we all like to think we go through it together. I won't say a whole lot about cancer tonight, but we'll say that to cancer. You see, me and the boys think they something to say for anybody who goes out fighting for their life or fighting for their country. But we say it's one hell of an amen. Don't let go. Don't say, don't freak out. songs we've all lost to the good fight. Put your friend there one time. Tell him you love him and you miss him. And we'll be seeing him again. God bless y'all, New York.